All right. Well, a budget crisis like never before. The future of Vermont Yankee up in the air. Those are two of the key issues lawmakers will tackle in the new session in Vermont that starts tomorrow. And it's the last one for Governor Douglas. A preview now from News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter.
Understand that I'm going to work as hard as I ever have this
as Jim Douglas session. Prepares to give his eighth and final State of the State speech this week, he's all business.
The deficit we're facing in the general fund is larger than I've ever confronted. It's nearly 15%, and that's after we've already done some budget tightening over the last couple of years.
So Douglas will again implore members of the House and Senate, both with big Democratic majorities, to make hard spending choices.
Well, they'll need to show more courage than they did last year.
With state jobless claims up sharply again last week, the governor believes the budget crisis will stick around a while. He'll urge spending cuts, a vote on relicensing Vermont Yankee, and no new taxes that might impede a rebound.
They're going to have to expect some austerity.
And the House Speaker, who last year worked hard to override the governor's cuts, agrees this year will be painful.
People are going to have to brace themselves.
But the Democrat hopes for a fresh start with Douglas, who steps down at the end of the year.
But this year, there's no reason to ascribe any political motive to anything I do. And I hope that that'll be positive in terms of my working relationship with the legislature. We may not agree. We probably won't on everything. But at least they know that I'm not doing anything for my political future.
So the usual expressions of optimism for bipartisanship in the winter session, the gavels fall in the House and Senate Tuesday morning at 10. At the State House in Montpelier, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.